I gotta change my avatar. How do you... Oh, maybe one of these? Skater? Profile? Oh, this is my avatar.
You suck.
Hey, whatever, man. Fuck you. You were born and raised a little bitch. Anyway, thanks, Dalex. And thanks for the 5 gifted subs. Chris TWP. That was nice of you. I want this bird. Or do I want this sandwich? I kind of like this guy with a big nose. Or this trash. It's pretty good too.
Thank you.
I think I like this bird. You gotta unlock the rest. What about this fairy sitting on a mushroom? Or this firm grasp on a trouser snake? What do you think? Sandwich? Pissed off guy? Regular trouser snake? That's the one? Firm grasp? I think I like the bird with a pointy hat. Green one? What green one? This flaming feather? The guy with a butthole on his head? Oh, this guy? Nah. I think I like the bird. I picked the bird. And we'll unlock more. Select level. I unlocked school. School? Let's try school. Oh, I didn't apply the points. I don't know how to do that. You can keep going when the timer runs out as long as you're doing a combo? Whoa. This looks exciting. Lip tricks? I don't know what lip tricks are. Oh, that would have been a cool move. I gotta, like, focus so I can do the right things. Alright, let's try to spell out Kong first. S. K. A. Oh, and then you get staff points. Alright. I'm looking for the letters. I'm not familiar with this song. T, all I need is A. Oh, all I need is E. Nice, okay. Let's see. And then those stat points. Damn, look at that grinder up there. Italian. How the fuck do you get up there? Probably from like up here. Maybe it's a secret. Oh. There's gotta be a secret or something. Look at where you could go. Whoa, there's something over here. What the hell is this? Textbooks?
Thank you.
That's lame. Woo! I'm on the roof! Okay, I knew there was something tight here. Something, another textbook. I only have 20 seconds left. I think my textbooks, do they carry over? Oh shit. This is tight. Oh, I don't have to refind them? Let's see. Yeah, this is great. I think I would recommend
it. Thank you.
This is really nice. Nice and smooth.
Thank you.
I haven't tweaked yet. Gotta remember. Oh, there's stuff up there, look. Oh, I still got it, it's still good. Okay, what else? You gotta be observant. I'm using a controller, obviously. People use an arcade stick for this? Hold X in a manual for speed. Really? I was thinking that. Okay. And you have to, like, balance it. That's tough. Damn pizza! Are there any left, guys? Cool beer. I'm gonna go back on the loop. Maybe you can get up there. I guess this is the right way. There's something. Wait a minute. Didn't I get that last time? Yeah. Fuck. I told you it goes away. What the hell are these fucking textbooks? There's one. So I know where three of them are. You have to do the full task in one run to cross it off. Oh, I see what you mean. So, I didn't get... What else does it say? Wall ride five bells. The kicker gap. Is there like a demonstration? And the secret tape. Alright, let me get the textbooks first. Grind five tables. I could do that too. You think I have to get all five tables, or can I grind the same table five times? Oh. You gotta remember to not be too ambitious. Oh, there's a table. Whoa. I fucked it up. That's weird! Every time? Do what I'm telling you to do. There we go. That's one. Okay, find the other table. What song is this? Oh, there's one. Do you guys like this? I like it. Back hurts. Oh, table. Is that the same one? That's three. Nice song. I don't know who this is. Is this Gwen Stefanski? Watch out for the garbage. You can grind garbage? I'm missing a table. You think it's on the roof?
Thank you.
I didn't see another table. Did you? Overtime? That was weird. Double tap up before an ollie for more air? Okay. I'll try to remember that. There's so much good advice, you know? It's hard to remember everything at once. But I'm having a good time. Sucks that we can't all enjoy this and no pants enjoy this too. You know? It just can't be that way. Someone has to not enjoy this. Can't all enjoy it.
Thank you.
But I wasn't in the middle of a trick when that overtime happened. That's what made it surprising. La, 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 la. Maybe there's like a table up here. Oh, sweet. Found stuff. That's three tables. And I think I found the fourth one too, right? I got this one already. Where'd they keep the other tables in this town? Maybe that's Kickflip the Channel Gap. Oh, I thought Channel Gap was some fucking skateboarding colloquialism. It's not a it's literally a channel gap, right? Channel Gap. Alright, alright. I thought that was like a trick. Yeah. Well, I gotta get speed. Or maybe this isn't the spot. I don't know. And I also have to apply points. The two ramps at the bottom of the stairs. I don't have any time left, but I might be able to get there. Damn, she's good. Okay. This? Nice! Just in time! That was awesome. Just in time. Complete. On the menu. When you finished a round, oh fuck, I didn't see what you said. Finished a round, select camera goals to see where you are. Oh, shut up. Oh, new park unlocked. No thanks. Oh. Oh, awesome. Thanks for the advice. Combo 10,000? Excuse me. So, to do a 10,000 point combo, all I really gotta do is do my super, which is a 900 into a pervert, and then I'll do a manual and we're in, right? Oh, stats? How do you do the stats? Park and goal progress? No. I don't know how to apply stats. Skater? Nice, thanks. Okay, I got four stats available. I want hang time, right? Let's do one air, three hang time. And then let's do spin's kind of weak, but manual balance, lip balance. What's lip balance? Is that when you're at the top of the vert ramp? You can redistribute old points by pressing left. Yeah, I invented that. I don't want to give up on some of these points. I like the balance. Speed. Speed doesn't even seem to help your air. Yeah, my character is a pro skater. She's a pretty skater girl. Her name's Arisette. She's got knee pads. Maybe Ollie doesn't need to be so high, right? You have no points, dude? What are you, an idiot? You can push left to get points back, dude. Put lip to one? Oh yeah, good point. You like never do it. That's a good point. Okay, I'm gonna add air and hang time. Good idea. Lip is when you hold triangle. Yeah, yeah. You get so many points? What do you mean you get so many points? This guy's trying to peer pressure me against the grain. Get him! One more ollie? Okay. You don't like this build? This build is sick. Hang time? Let's try it. Retry. I don't know where the secret... Oh, wait. It showed you, right? Where the secret tape is? I think it showed me. Ow. We're good. One textbook. There's a textbook. Uh-oh. Okay. You gotta look around. Is this blank 182? I found another thing point up there. What is this? It's okay, I'm okay. Oh no! Man, I'm trying to get to that bonus point up there. Ah! Do what I'm telling you. Can you grind up this? Yeah. Here. Ah, yeah. Uh-oh. She's fine. That's what the knee pads are for. I'm learning. Besides, I'm not even trying to do tricks right now. I'm trying to find my textbooks. I'll show you how to do tricks in a minute. Speed is for gaps? Oh. I need to find the other ones. I did get one skill point though. Whoa, is that a squirrel? That's a squirrel. Yo! Grind 5 tables. Just pick one.
The Dark Souls of Skateboarding.
Get the secret tape sounds cool. Let me look at that video again. Gold cameras. It probably reveals where the secret tape is. There's another textbook in the gym. Gotta skate through the door. Thanks, I knew there was some trick. Up, up, X. Wall ride the bells. Okay, wall ride the bells. That's what it means by bells, school bells. Got a special. Oh, I lost my special. But look at how close that half pipe was. You could probably get some nice air right here. Because it's so close, you get a lot of speed. I'm guessing. Is that true? Maybe not. Maybe it's still based on points. Oops. Damn. Man, that nose thing that you do looks really cool, but it's hard to do. I forgot what it's called. Don't forget to pervert. Oh, every time I pervert, I fuck up. Oh, as soon as you get your fucking super. Hey, what song is this? Sounds familiar. This is Sublime? Cool. Oh yeah, it says if you pause. It is Sublime! It is Sublime! You gotta be kidding me! I thought you were kidding. It is Sublime. Hey, thanks Goldenheimer and Fleh, some journal asshole. Thanks Magic Man and Korean Barbecue Dash. What up, dude? Thanks for the tier 2. Thanks Chess Master and Ipatsu and Def and Simpler Name. Soul of New Jabez and Muto, and everybody else. This isn't Sublime?
Thank you.
Whoa. It says Sublime. $900, eat a dick. Oh, man, I should have comboed it. I did a 900 right there. That was tight. Thanks, Mr. Boy. This is awesome. Gotta get good.
Press up before jumping.
Thank you.
Press up before jumping. Oh yeah, I remember that strat now. This is Bad Religion, right? Yeah, for sure. It's a good song. Oh, I got too hype. Yeah, they censored it. It's the radio, bros. Whoa. Did I do the high combo? I think I did. I think I did the high combo. Sweet. And high score? And high combo. I did both. Awesome. But the rest of them seem kind of hard. Collect 5 textbooks. Oh, one of them's in the gym. Press a combination of triangle and square and circle while grinding to do different tricks. Hey, cool. Thanks, Tony Hawk. Thanks, Demon Scissor and Mr. Boy and RO Fixation. Thanks, Down Down R1 180 degree turn. Hey, alright. You guys are telling me lots of stuff. Whoa! What the fuck kind of move is that? Weird move. Weird move. I don't even know what the hell's going on there, but fuck it. Oh, I tried to do a pervert on the landing. What is this, Green Day? I gotta remember to also use the shoulders for spinning instead of left and right. You use L1 and R1 to spin, not what you think, which is left and right. You don't have to spin with shoulders? Yeah, I know. It's just the advanced technique, that's all.
Are there cheat codes like the 90s game?
I have no clue, man. I have no idea. Thanks. Big Head, Blood Mode, and everybody else. You tell me, dude, what's wrong with your Google? You know, you don't even have to donate to Google to ask it questions. You're probably thinking, damn, I had no idea. Anyway. Thanks. Cheat codes are called DLC now? Oh. How's the game? It's great. I like it a lot. I created a cute, sexy skater girl named Aris, Arisette, and she's got a beard. I'm gonna try again though. I'm gonna go on the roof. I bet you the secret shit's up there. My Big Friday's going hella good, man. Is it in here? The gym! Aha! Aha! Oh, here we go. There's a book in here. Alright, what about behind the bleachers? This is where everyone smokes reefer and French kisses. Wow, did you see that? Cool. These are weird bleachers. Get up. I created a character, and then when you select, like, single player, it gives you the option to play the Tony Hawk 1, 2, or, like, some other option. It's like 1, 2, or ranked. I don't know what the fuck that means, but I'm doing one right now. Damn, I gotta figure out how to, when I'm doing a manual, I gotta figure out how to do a jump afterwards. That's where I always fuck up. Like, I'm doing a manual, and then I don't know how to do the rest. I gotta get better at that. I gotta remember to pervert too. There's so much to remember. Cool. How do you tweak it? I don't remember how to tweak it. How do you tweak it? Double tap? Do a manual JOI? Oh, press it twice. Again? I thought you hold it. Hold X while you're in manual and release up. When you're in manual, don't you balance? I'm not holding up. Let me go in that gym again. It's right here. Oops. Go to the gym. Arisette's still learning how to skate. She's new. Did I get the 5 textbooks? No. I gotta remember them. Okay, that's one. Let's go back outside. I know where a few more are. They said console should perform better next week. That's good.
Thank you.
But I'm not gonna play... I don't wanna play too much. I just tried it out, and I think it's... I like it.
Can you finish streaming the Mario trilogy when it comes out, Stoner? Question mark.
Yeah, I was really pumped up about that news. Mario 3D All-Stars? Mario 64 alone would get me hyped, but there's also Galaxy and fucking... Hey, you're distracting me. Galaxy and Sunshine? I've only played 64 out of those.
Thank you.
I'm missing textbooks. I don't think there's one over here.
You.
I don't know how to go faster. Whoa, did you see that? That's what I was asking you to... Oh, but that doesn't... That stops. That doesn't go faster. That slows down. I like the sound effects. The scramble sound. Dude, the game's pretty sweet. I've only gotten 2 so far. Man, I'm getting less and less textbooks. Maybe I got 3. There's one right there. Could that be the one? Don't miss it. 4! Do you know where the last one is that I didn't get? It's on the roof, huh? I think it's on the roof. Okay, okay. I'll get them all this time. I think. Alright, one's right in front of me. Downstairs. Sorry, not right in front of me. Downstairs. Nice, who? Okay. And then there's one. Fuck, where's the other one? I forgot. I'll find it. They don't give you a whole lot of time, but that's kind of the point. You gotta get good. There's two in the back alley, I know that. And there's one on the other roof. Oh, in the gym, you dumb fuck! In the gym! Damn it, I forgot about the gym. Just like real life. There's one here. I'm gonna get the one on the roof.
Thank you.
There's one. Okay. And the gyms. Where's the gym? Is the gym? That's the gym. 30 seconds. I gotta get to the roof. Can you get to the roof from the gym? Probably not. That's a sick one, though. There's no time. The song sucks. I can R3. I did. I'm going as fast as I can. Maybe you gotta do tricks to go faster. Oh! No! It's right there. Get up there. Do a grind or something. Ah! Yes! Ooh, I got it. Nice move. I did it. Okay, now five tables. Five tables, huh?
Thank you.
There's one here. Okay, there's one over there. Okay, that's two. There's one here. And I don't think there's another one in this part of town. You go faster in regular stance, but I put myself, I'm a goofy. See, I go slower in regular stance. You only go faster in regular stance if you're regular footed, you noob. I'm goofy footed. Left-handed in IRL, bro. I think I got four. Maybe I got three. Whoa, I did it! Alright! Maybe we could look for the secret tape now, since I only got a minute left.
Thank you.
Probably really high up in the air somewhere.
Thank you.
Oh, look up there. I don't know where it is. Maybe I gotta like grind that or something. The sixth line. Let me just put the jump up over here. No. I don't know. At least I got the textbooks and I got the whatever I just got a minute ago. Gotta find the hidden. Oh, yeah. Sure you do. Okay. Wall ride five bells. Dude, I haven't even seen one bell. I've been looking out for him. Song sucks? I changed it. I didn't like it either. Damn, she does a little pop-off if you do a sick combo. You see that? Like Bruce Lee. Oh, there we go. There's one. Alright, that's one. At least I know what to look for now. There's one. Oh, I guess I didn't do it right. Nice. Okay, I gotta do five of those. Is this a new song or an old song? It's hard to recognize them or remember. looking for bells. See any? One on the side of... Inside of the gym? On the side of the gym? On the... Hey, there's one! Okay, I got one. That was one, and that was a sick one. I got it first try. 30 seconds, though. It's hard to, like, look for them, and... You gotta know where they are. There's no time. There's no time for just fucking looking around.
Mierda!
Have you seen Mike Hawk? I heard you talking to him earlier.
Thank you.
Thanks, Tony. And thanks, Tony Hawk. And thanks, Lex. And... Drowsy Lynx. Niru and Paralyzation. Shingoki. Mexican. Richard McNutt. Kyoji. Demanding Ass Bitch. Salsa Shark. And Abduct. Thanks. Wall Ride 5 Bells. Get the secret tape. Damn, secret tape. The tape is on the green roof across from where you start. Dang. Green roof across from where you start. Okay, I'm going upstairs. Yeah, I know. You can keep going if the time ends. You gotta keep a combo. I think this rail is the key. I think that rail is the key. That one. But maybe I don't have enough speed to do that. Whoa. Oh, there it is! I found it!
Thank you.
Hey, thanks for the help, chat. Alright, I got the secret tape. I don't think I have enough time for... does it show what I'm... I already did the high score. 70k, dude. 70k? Come on, man. That's hardcore shit. Yeah. Oh, tried the real shit. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to get all the bells in one go right now because I already wasted so much time getting the hidden tape. So I'm just fucking... goofing right now. I'm goofing. Waiting for the next try. And then I'll go for the bells. I like that. You can do a pervert on the ground, right? What's this called? A pervert? That's awesome. So cool. Okay, 5 bells. We'll try to get top scores later. Except for the combo. Retry level. So we're doing the bells. Doing the bells. There's one on the side of the gym, someone said. I didn't see that one. Are there any bells up here? I don't think there are. Side of one of the ramps? Where? Oh, wait. In the gym? Do you think these are ramps? You might be an ESL. Who knows? Roof ramps, man, fuck. Can you retry? Restart right. Okay, roof ramps. Well, let me get the ones I know. And then we'll go to the roof. Since I'm not on the roof yet. There's one right here. Okay. Oh, come on, man, get up. This is tight. there one here? Oh, no, I remember where there's one more. Right here. Oh, fuck! Oh, I missed it again, damn it. 1 minute left. Okay, I got it that time, but I fell. But it's still good. So that's three. And then someone said there's one next to a ramp on the roof. Did I get five? That's three. I'm missing one. Side of the north ramp that goes to the roof? North ramp?
Thank you.
Oh, is that one? No, that's graffiti. Wait, is that one? I don't think that's one either. I didn't catch the last one. It's not on the roof. Bell on the gym scoreboard. Wow, okay, thanks. Okay, I think I got at least four of them for sure. Okay, gym scoreboard. Alley next to the gym. Okay, okay, thanks. This is hella fun. Did that count as one? I mean, on the gym scoreboard. Was he making that up? That guy was wrong. Well, that's the fifth one. I'm missing one. But let's try to find the one you guys said is near the roof. Not on the roof. Damn, I remember this song. Oh, I found it! That was it! Okay, I found it. Okay. I found it. Let's go this way. Well, I mean, I found that. I still think there's one missing, right? Here's one. This is three. There's one here. This is gonna be four, but where's that fifth one? That's four. Hey, permaban anybody that's copy-pasting, please. Make sure it's permanent. That's four. There's a bell on the roof?
Thank you.
Don't copy-paste advice. Sorry. I mean, don't ban people copy-pasting advice. Only ban people copy-pasting jokes. Not advice. People got scared. Anyway, not people giving advice, only people making jokes. Advice is good because the thing about copy-pasting that you're obviously too fucking stupid to understand is that when I read it, when I finally see it, am I gonna be pissed? If the answer is yes, you're dead. If the answer is no, well, you might be dead, but that doesn't mean you shouldn't do that.
Thank you.
Thanks, Lord Umbasa. Thanks for the tier 2. and Red Clock. Thanks, Mr. Taste and Dr. Evil Brain, Rothel, Kitty Exorcism, and Tony Bama Maboney or whatever. Go to the roof near the pool. It's a short roof. Go to the roof near the pool. It's a short roof. It's a short roof. Okay. I'm going. Short roof means it probably is where the other book was. Here. Is it here? I don't see it. It's the only short roof I know about. By the pool. Cool. Downstairs. Wow, that was tight. By the pool. Oh, the other side, by these pools? Oh, wait, this roof? Woo, woo! I found it! Okay, restart run. Okay, it's on now. First, let's get this one. I missed it. I'll get it right now. Okay. Now we're going downstairs. There's one here. I missed one. I missed one? I'll go back. I'll double back. I got plenty of time. Quit fucking around. Ow. This is the roof, right? Get up there. Hold on. Hold a second. Okay.
Thank you.
Whoa. Weird moves. Okay. Okay. There it is. That's it. All right. Nice. Do I have to let the time expire just in case, right? This game is tight. Just FYI information. You could just end run. Cool. All right. Now it's just high scores left. And I'll do those when I get good. Yeah. Excuse me. So now...
Thank you.
You go to Skater. How do you... R2. I have 1 point. What do I want? Air? Hey, what do you guys want? Air? I got 1 point. Yeah, my name's Arisette. I'm a pretty skater girl. Really cute. My name in the chat room is Cute Skater Girl. I'm wet. Speed? Manual? Manual balance? Nah. Spin? Yeah, maybe a little more spin? Kind of want more air. Speed? Yeah, maybe a little more speed. I like speed. Let's get a little more speed. And flip speed? Whoa. Rail balance. Okay, that's cool for now. I'll probably get more points.
Thank you.
Dude, look at my money. I almost have $1,000. I could probably buy some sexy skater girl clothes at the where do skater girls buy their clothes? At the Etchers store. Is that a thing? Skechers? Etchers? Fuck it. Thanks, Dark Spaghetti, Jojo, and everybody else. Zoomies, that's it. And Tellies. Thanks, Ano These Nuts. Let's go back to school. See if I can't get some, you know, top scores here. I wonder where the, like, real sweet spot will be. Oh, what happened? Push the button. Yeah, I got some meter.
Thank you.
Woo. I love bits. $27,000? $44,000? Oh no! Ah, I fucked it up. What's the top score on this? $125? Fuck, 20 seconds. I gotta do another, like, I don't have super. Game over. What is it again? 125? Check what your manual super is. Let's see what the... Oh, it's up here. What your manual super is. This? Down up triangle. So I have to do this while I'm manualing? Or do I have to do this while I'm landing? Or coming out of a pervert? Before, in the air. Roger that. So it's the actual command of the manual. It's not like tweaking it. Gotcha. I haven't even incorporated spins into my game yet. I'm just trying to keep it simple right now.
Thank you.
Hey, why didn't you do it? Yeah, I got super now. Oh yeah, the manual is down up triangle. Okay, we get to an area where there's a whatever it's called. Right here. I didn't have enough height. And now I got no meter. I almost got it.
The trophy's mine!
To get a lot of points, you just need multipliers on a big points special move.
Hey, you're a little late. We already know that. Try manual chain. Oh, you mean like this? Shut up. I'm in the lab here. I gotta learn how to, like, not lose speed off of a manual, like right here. That wasn't so bad. That was 32K right there.
genius. This a heathen. I'm born with it. Wish I could teach ya. Check my DNA, cause I'm tailor made. I'm the blueprint. Can't nobody replicate. Go ahead and try to double take.
That was 37K. You could keep the clock going. Don't forget to mash R2. Are you an I user? This is such a neat game. It's like a fighting game. Because it has like combos and strats and style. Characters. Characters!
Thank you.
Thanks, Lance Trash. Let me try again. Do you guys want to try a new stage or go for some more points? I feel like I'm finally learning how to play the game, though. You know? Hey, why'd you fall? That didn't seem cool. But I could do stuff here, right? Not enough air. Oh! I just thought about something. So since I'm goofy-footed, I probably get more air if I jump from goofy-footed, right? So if I do a super, I want to do it while I'm goofy. I didn't think about that.
Thank you.
So does that mean you're better if you do, like, can't you pick both? You can say I'm, like, both, as good either way when you're creating the character. This music is funny because a lot of the songs suck, but I still like them because they just remind me of when I was younger. This game has a lot going for it. I think it's gonna appeal to a large demographic. Outside of the thing. Wow, that was kind of weird. And it worked. See, even though I did it 2 times there, it still gave me, how much did it give me? 8,900 points with no multiplier? Spam buttons while grinding. Fuck, I keep forgetting. But remember, I was telling you that I don't wanna... I'm not ready yet to get into the complex shit. Let me just learn how to smoothly link everything together, and then we'll start doing the harder versions of things, and maybe, up-down triangle? Oh, that's my super. Up-down triangle? Up-down triangle. No. I gotta remember never to do down-up. I'm doing Raiden's teleport. Up, down, not down, up, up, down. I just did down, up. Fuck, up, down, you bitch. Not her, me. Up, down. That, wait a minute. Ah, oh, fuck, I forgot again. Yeah, I'm using the D-pad. Fuck. I got 40,000 points already, though. That's a lot. Did I do a double flip there? I think that's where I fucked up. Whoa. Ew. Happy Big Friday. I'm chilling, man. Everything's great. I'm learning so much so fast, it's hard to remember everything. This feels just like a fighting game. Like a new one. I gotta stop pushing up and down, I think. Or maybe I gotta... yeah, that's what I should do. Double tap more. Damn, did you see that crouching forward? Was that Link into Super? Damn! Kick that shit! Down three! That's awesome. Alright. Double tap. Oh, got too ambitious. You can change the special inputs if you want. Yeah, I know. I'll just try to get used to it. I'm not trying to, like, spend time in menus. This game's too fun. Whoa.
Oh, you.
Did you apologize to No Pants for streaming this game?
No.
Oh, yeah.
That was 26K. Man, I like the sloppy style I invented right now. Mad sloppy.
Thank you.
Wrong button. Whoa.
Mierda.
THPS games are basically 3D platformers combined with the technical skill of a fighting game but disguised as a skateboarding game.
Man. I wish you could disguise yourself as someone who knows when to shut the fuck up. But, you know, that's too much to ask, I guess. Thanks, Yeehawk. And thanks, Hildgrim and 82 Malice. Vaudeville Villain and Mick Floyd's Dad, thanks for the tier 3. And thanks, Roaming Turf, whatever, and Lance Trash. I hope everyone's doing great. Thanks again, Yeehawk. Appreciate that 200 word essay. Cool. What do you say? Nice, weird grab. Come on, why didn't you do that? Okay, now I have super. What was it again? Up, down, triangle? It didn't work. Okay, maybe it's down, up, triangle. Oh, you gotta do it in the air, you dumbass. I fucking forgot. Ugh. Buffer it. Yeah, while you're in the air. For some reason, I thought you said that I should do it while I'm manually. That's not right. And then if you hold X while you're manually, you go a little faster. Wow, that's so cool. They did such a good job of making this feel good. Even when you're a scrub. You know? Oh, wait a minute. Look at what's happening here. It's a stance shift. Look. Okay, so I'm in Goofy, right? You see that? She moves to the front. What's that called? I'm pushing L2. That's important? I bet. Nolly. So, what significance does it have with what I'm doing? Like, how does it top right? Oh, there it is. Nolly. Okay. How does that affect things? It's a reverse blowout. Which one's harder? Nolly is harder. Slower in the wrong stance. So I want to go Goofy and not Nolly. But you get more points. I like points. Alright, try again. Let's go over here this time. Something new. Oh, I did a too big of a trick. Don't forget perverts on the landing. You right. Pervert into manual is the secret strat. It's like the ultimate goal. But you can only pervert off of a vert, and that's the thing. Pervert off of a vert. Always boneless. Man, fuck, that's hard to remember too. For vert starters. Always boneless. That's up. Ollie. And all this advice. Okay, up, Ollie. Fuck. I didn't do a trick though. I didn't even do a boneless. Yeah, I got some. Fell. Not myself. Manual intended on flat ground. Revert. That's a really good way of explaining it. So, the idea is you want to use perverting to get back on flat ground where you start manualing. Nice explanation.
Thank you.
Very good way to put it. Alright. Now keep it down. Ooh, damn, Power Man? It's on. Woo woo! That was tight. Okay, now I got meter. Let's go to a swimmer. Why'd you fall? That was gonna be sweet, dude. $47,000. Why'd you fall? Yeah, this song's tight, dude. It really brings me back. This whole game kind of is designed to bring you back. But the good thing about it is, even if you're a noob like you, it's still a really cool skateboard game. Gotta learn what to do, like, to get out of a manual when it's slowing down, because it happens a lot. That seems like it's really common while I'm playing. I'm doing a manual and it's just getting slow and I don't know how to end the trick, so I just fall. Tap X is gonna, let's try what it does. Goofy. Annual capex. Just jump?
Thank you.
I didn't read what you said. Thanks, DeRoyal Crab and Lil Titty Productions. Thanks. Now I have meter. Let's do something into that. Oh, I can't do it anymore. I should have done a pervert. That was 13K, not bad. That was 10K, I don't know why. Fuck. After 900 into pervert, you can re-jump and fancy manual for big points. Yeah, I tried to. I fucked it up. Oh, that was getting good, though. The way I, like, found a new place to go. Weird.
Thank you.
Ooh.
Thank you.
How the fuck does she go over like that? I must be holding up when I go up the ramp. I think that's what's going on there. And it's because I want to do the 900 as fast as possible and the command is upright. When you do a manual, the bar goes off the bottom. You don't lose the combo. Same on nose manual. The bar goes off the bottom. I don't know what that means, man. You can change the 900 input. Thanks, Daryl Locks and Susnate. Destroy Crabs. Thanks, everybody. Let me just keep getting used to it. I'm having such a good time. That was pretty cool, I guess. Hey, this is Rage Against the Machine. Sweet. That was generous. Damn. I definitely have to stop pushing up off of a ramp. I just push up by instinct because I want to, like, get more air, I guess. Downright diagonal double tap circle. Are you sure you're talking about moves for Aris set? More perverts on landing. Perverts only work off verts. I gotta just remember all the weird rules. Can't turn it up, man, even though he's telling me to. With a regular manual, don't eat shit, is balancing. That's cool. Extend it a little bit.
Seeing that four square court makes me smile.
Not enough air.
Sammy, what are you doing, my...
Hey!
Oh, the solo!
You're my favorite Armenian CHOO.
Thanks. I think I got it though. I got the top score thing. So that's good. Now we can move on to the next stage. I'm learning. This game is so fun. I find it to be really like relaxing too. Like it's just cool to just do tricks. It's like, it reminds me of a racing game or a flying game where you're just really immersed into the feeling of flying. It's kind of hard to explain. But I'm enjoying it. It's fun. Anyway, I completed it. It's nice that there's all these objectives to complete too. Thanks, Tavram and Preacher and Cheetos Too Spicy. Oh, I forgot to tell you guys. Thanks, Tony's brother and Bucky Asslick. Thanks. Well, that sucks for Bucky Lassick. That's the end of that guy's name. Thanks, Bucky Asslick. And thanks, McVerst, Bionis Guy, and Marks. And that's like when I heard someone calling Ben Affleck. I've never said Ben Affleck again. Anyway, thanks again. Thanks, Susnate and the Royal Crab. Let's go to the next stage.